We become children of God because the Spirit now dwells within us.
The existence of God is so clear to St. Paul from the very fact of creation.
Looking at some of the major pieces of Catholic theology and philosophy, don't simply study our faith so that we can answer any possible question that might come our way.
It's a question that needs to be asked and needs to be asked seriously.
Ultimately, if we accomplish anything good, it won't be because of us. It'll be because of God.